What's going on? Welcome to part two, or the second episode of the palace, the casino. Yes.
Let us go.
Size palace. I'm so excited. I'm pumped up. I hope you guys are too. I hope, you know, those of you that never played this game are looking forward to this video. I know, I sure am looking forward to it. So if I recall, what we do is we go up the stairs. We go through here. Just use dash for everything. It makes it so much easier. Well, except for when you're trying to go left and it turns you around like that.
I can feel it.
It's funny because you don't even see the other people behind you. Why is there a security level in here when they already know?
That's not right. Come. Something else.
Persona. Orpheus Piccolo.
I already know we're in here.
Follow up with wind to deal major damage.
Breathe and move on. Saw that.
Nice, Joker. Just at the last second.
My body on fire.
Persona! Prepare yourself!
I should have done the one that did both, but...
Persona!
It's okay. I try to cycle through all my layers.
Okay, let's move on.
Which Makoto and Akechi are my favorite. My other favorite's actually,
alright.
I wanna say Futaba.
That does it. Shall we continue?
Or it's either Futaba or Anne. On.
I can feel it.
You got it.
Well, I found a save room, so let's go ahead and use that.
We found a safe.
This video will be longer than the other one.
Let's do it.
Just because I'm trying to play through the game and not keep stopping. You know, somebody told me there's a ship. I'm looking forward to that. I'm just so pumped up, and if I enjoy this game that much, I'm gonna go ahead and actually play it a second time. So this is not the one I need, but that one. Not many hiding places here, no.
There seems to be a treasure chest.
I think we gotta go through that door. I could be mistaken.
Show me your true form!
I love Akechi, best character on here.
Out of our way.
he's the best. Oh, if you're wondering, I have something on the main character that restores my SP. It's better that way than having the thing that does the extra 10. When I get some more money, I'm gonna go get the upgraded one for the main character and go back. And put the lower one on Catchy.
I was merciful.
But right now my goal is just to get as far in as I can tonight. So I'm gonna be pumping out a lot of videos. They're gonna be on scheduled uploads for you guys. Well, I wouldn't mind having this power, so that's good. What I do with my personas is I buy them, or I catch them to strengthen my other ones. So basically, I condense all the personas I catch into one. Well, that's an easy replacement.
Okay.
Hope this don't need a lockpick. It's open.
Indeed.
I have a feeling this is gonna be like that other palace that we, I am not seeing anything useful in here. Yeah, this is gonna be exactly like that palace with the changing pictures and stuff. That place was hell. I think that was a bank. It's good.
Let's catch your breath. Okay, let's move on.
Okay.
We're done here. Let's go.
Focus.
Just curious as to. I'm not going any further right now. I'm gonna go see what's in this store. Gut feeling it's just a room. This is what I thought. At least there's treasures and stuff we can sell. The hell is going through there? Is that the casino pieces? That's what it appears it is. Oh, he's coming up the stairs.
I'll reveal your true form.
I love how it's one enemy there.
Now's our chance. Beat him up.
But it's usually two. Oh, he's got a wall.
Sona! You're mine!
I missed. Fuck Nora. Can someone heal her?
I was merciful. Useless.
Persona! Prepare yourself!
I love Futaba. She's way better than frickin' Morgana was.
You have to think before you act.
Though I was sad when Morgana ran away for some reason.
I'll use my persona.
Persona, go down.
Enemy defeated. All right, Joker.
Don't forget this feeling.
Okay, let's move on.
Now I'm gonna use my recover all. Wrong way. Prison? Prison! What's the other way? Okay, so that's what's going through those tubes.
I can feel it.
What's in here?
It's somewhere.
Seems like another way to go, but I'm confused on which way to actually go. Does it lead to the same place? Well, there goes the security level. And people ask me how I get my security level so high. It's not hard.
Persona!
Wow. Persona!
Reason I came to the palace is to try to get some money to buy the SP stuff, because as you can see, all my SP is pretty much already gone. All of them. So I need two of the big ones for the Joker and Crow. I think Makoto, because she's my main healer. But then again, I've made it through this game using potions and stuff, so I really don't need a healer. But that's why I have my money, is because I buy potions and stuff.
This is a part of me!
Really? Okay, so that thing's gotta go. That flying thing's gotta go. I want to at least get that ID card if I can.
This one, defense.
Defense. I thought it was gonna say attack, but
you're mine.
Nice! Joker took one out! One enemy remaining! There's a little more! Don't forget this feeling! Okay, let's move on!
Okay.
Whoa, talk about OP. You okay?
Okay, so this way, I guess, was treasure? Amazing there's not another base I can break up here. I'm gonna use, I bought these at the vending machine, they're not much, but... all my SP stuff. I'll have to go get more after I leave here, but
I can feel it.
Game pieces. It's clearly the red ones.
I can feel it.
What if I turned off this vacuum? That's how I get my security level high.
Enemies! Don't worry though, they're no big deal.
Persona! Robin Hood!
Watch him. Okay.
And there it goes. Good one, Trump!
Taste my wrath!
Hope the insta-kill works.
This is the last one!
Good one, Crow! Don't resist!
A loud attack.
Be a massacre! Learned your lesson?
Futaba leveled up.
All right. They were too weak to be a threat.
Okay, so we're 17 minutes in. I haven't really made a break in this.
Shadow ahead.
I'll reveal your true form.
We got the advantage.
My skills
don't
exceed yours.
So there's gonna be part one and two. I'm gonna try to cut them off at 20 minutes each.
Come! Behold!
Or actually, I'll do exploring the palace. And this will be exploring the palace.
How inconvenient.
Very grateful. One enemy remaining. Good work, everyone. Good work, everyone.
I don't think I need that. It's not even really often I use stuff like that, so.
Okay.
Now,
another room.
I have something.
So there's definitely something over here I can use.
I can feel it.
Oh, it's a deck.
Treasure chest.
Indeed.
I just want to get to the safe room before we beat it. I didn't find the card today, but we got some exploration. But my day ain't over in the game. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like this video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe for more content like this. I will be doing this full palace on video. And probably will knock the full palace out tonight, if possible, between tonight and tomorrow. So, also check out Silver Ghoul. He's the one that got me into Persona 5. His link is on my channel. He's currently doing Sonic Mania and Kingdom Hearts, so that'll be interesting. Keep it classy.